This is Paul. Now, for every instance that those that are in law enforcement. Refused to answer my emails as it pertained to the protection order that violated my right to do so. I just wanted to mention my right to freedom of speech was also being violated. Now, I know that it's not a big deal to those that have badges, but oh shit.